daddy.
I sound like that felt good.
Wait, they didn't get in?
Yes, they did.
Oh, my god, that shit looks so good.
Really?
Yeah.
Come and lay down, baby. Come on, Blinky. Thank you. Nap time. I don't believe you. Are you going to take a nap? The puff. Puff came the fluffy.
So here's the plan that we came up with. We had no stone, not even enough to upgrade the foundation and secure our base. So we take the jackhammer, a row of wood, and our components, along with our prized loot, and we go and grind in a junkyard and create a new base somewhere closer in land.
Whoa, why are you raiding us, man?
that's the same thing. We have to go to the arena here in the pink light district.
That would have helped a lot. Now who was in here? Azo and Big Gun 3000, the owners of the new camping base. There would be a run back, but our only hope is for me to spawn in and try to meet up with Archie and take back what was still there. But we still have to keep in mind, even though we have the gear to take them on, there was still a hacker in the loose.
They all have on masks. I miss my time.
King, dude. Oh no, dude. What have we done already? While we were worrying about the Nigerian king, we should have been worrying about Asim the king, 511-0 and Big John 3000, because they weren't done yet.
Alright, I think it's time, dude. We gotta move everything over here.
How many points do I have?
Bro, no way.
God.
If it's like last time, they're in. They want to secure it. They want to be in there.
If they don't, then we're going to
just shoot the wall the minute you see them, so that they're already building something.
It sounds like a duel to me.
Hmm.
Oh no, that's wool.
Again?
I think so. They're out on that side. So many mages, aren't
they? Yeah, they shame out of it. Oh wait, no, no.
Thank you.
Oh, be careful. He will come from north, really. He will come from there, okay? Okay, so they can, okay? I can't see you more. If there are people here, no, shit. Can you see you? I can't see you. Go,
ready?
Can you go grab a battle axe? What? Those are.
いらっしゃいませ。 いらっしゃい。
Bitch.
I don't feel bad. I don't feel bad at all.
Irasai.
They're not roaming as much, so what can we do? It was still pretty early in the morning, so I'm sure they were still kind of tired of standing up all night to occupy our base. So Archie and I grabbed some horses and kind of went to go explore the end of the battle.
Irasai. Irasai.
Why don't you guys crack up on your side? One dead. Double no one dead. I'm kind of close to you.
I'm not shot dead.
I think I did one more.
Yeah, you ran out.
I doubled one guy in a bush, sorry.
Oh, God.
Alright,
for sure.
Irasai! Irasai. Irasai.
I said I love you.
Let's go.
Feels like this is trapped. Oh, I got a blade.
Thank you.
There's
no need for revenge, Archie and I. I mean, if anything, they need to get revenge. When we got on the next morning, their piece had started to decay, and it was literally almost gone.
さんって好きになった相手には自分からガンガン押していくタイプ。またまたそんなクールぶっちゃって。でも桐生さん渋いから受けでもいいのかも。女の子の方から自然と寄ってきそうですし。
おいおい、
じゃあ例えばの話で、超タイプの女の子が目の前にいたら自分から声をかけますか？
Hey Voodoogun, welcome to the stream. Thanks for having me tapped.
直球で攻められたら女の子に、私はそっち、玉砕するのが怖くだから素振りだけ見せて気づいてくれるかなって待ってるんだけど、これがなかなか成功率。ですよね。だからそのギリギリのラインで誘ってるん、はあ、どうしたらいいのかな。
ひょっとして。
え、いや気になるってほどじゃないんですけど。
そうだな。
そっか、じゃあもうちょっとだけ勇気だ。
You get her credit.
キャバってお給料いいじゃないですか。可愛い女の子と一緒にいられる上に。
そうなったらピンチです。
こんないい職場け、今のうちにできるだけ。
何？
今流行ってるんですよ、一眼レフ。写メよりもよっぽど綺麗だし。でもなかなかお金。それが最近。こんなんじゃいつまで経ってもカメラ買えないよ。
どうだ？
え、借金。
ああ
、それはそうかもしれないですけど、結局その後お金を返すために貯金？カメラのために頑張れない私が借金のために頑張れるとは思えないんですよ。せっかくですけど借金はできません。女の子同士でおしゃべりしてるとご飯屋さんの。
おお。
で、
なんだ。
だから同じお店にばっかり何度も通っちゃって。
そうだな。
とはいえそういう失敗も含めていろんなお店に行ってみようと思うんですよ。どういうところがいいのかな。
どうだ。
定番すぎて今さら開拓するよ。今さらそこに専門の。
おいおい。
あ、
そう。いえ。
ありがとうございます。
キリュウさん。
My baby's so cute. So cute.
ったよ。
She likes karaoke.
Now let's not get too excited, because something this good doesn't happen without some repercussions. I was not seeing a whole lot of fought over between three different groups. The base owners, the raiders, and the counter raiders. The only question was who was going to come back first.
Try light blue.
Oi! 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 Yay! Yay! Fuwa! 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 この日、この夏。
Got the highest.
楽しかった。歌聞かせてくださいよ。
Let's do this one.
There were so many people on this map, and there was so much shit going on in so many big bases that it seemed really promising. Granted, my luck wasn't always there. I was able to eventually get a base set up.
Go back to theater school.
Word on the street was this compound was impossible to infiltrate, but I thought I'd give it a shot. Our field of view is limited. This feeling in my gut that everything was about to come toppling down, and the only thing that pissed me off was I honestly had nothing to do with it.
Do I try to talk to him? I don't know what to do, man. I feel like I shouldn't go over the gun.
This is where I needed to go?
I was fucked. Oh!
Nope. This friend, there you go.
Yeah?
Chris and I may have become friends, but I wasn't about to take the fall.
Okay, listen for one second. No fake voice, this is serious, okay? Let me all the way into his base, into his TC room, into his loot.
When Chris made a run to the gas station that night, I took what wasn't his. I got in the car, and I drove off. I didn't say anything to him. I took the claw, I took the soul bird, and I went to go return to Kyle.
Yeah.
good to give you a peek. In today's story, we're going to do anything and everything possible to piss off a group and get rid of them. We wanted to put everything on the line for the ultimate lesson series. This is our journey, our unexpected journey.
クリアできないぞ。僕とアナドル大のがミニチャ頼んだ。恋にボケさに非注目の数馬くんは煽れんだ。対するは秀樹くんだ。熱いレースの始まりだ。よし、いいか。勢いよく飛びなさ。飛び出すぞ。これが集団の走りだ。もっと速い。
I decided to build a rather interesting base design to possibly instigate a raid from our neighbors, or maybe just send me some few cents. I just need an unexpected simple fast percussion. We get back to our neighbor's place to see if we can possibly find it somewhere, but because they disturbed them, we were able to tell them they were either not at the base or they were gone by one.
注意感なく
オケザーだ。やった、頑張れ。みんなのカスタマイズが光っている。調子に来たな。嵐の前の静けさなのか。何やら。足元を救われるなよ。入れるの戦いだ。そうできそうに食らいつけ。レースも後半戦に突入。素早く回転を立て直そう。
みんなのカスタマイズが光っている。あんなカスタマイズもある。オケザーなら警告証も大歓迎だぜ。なかなかいいじゃん。何が起こるかわからないのがオケザーだ。いよいよファイナルラップだ。嵐の前の静けさなのか。
Ha ha ha!
Okay, yeah, the door is leaving. Holy shit. Jesus. Just like that, an hour into the server, and we had an M2 already. We didn't know where those guys lived, so we decided to really focus now on fortifying the base even more. It's an official server, which means that blueprints have, like, never wiped, so Archie had a lot of blueprints on his account, and we needed to work on to craft some meds and ammo. We headed over to a decayed base after that that had tier 3, and we used it to craft our own tier 2. Sets, we decided to go check out a recapping base that I installed earlier on the
姉ちゃん、一緒に遊ばねえか。ちょっとぐらい付き合えよ。
もう準備は整いましたか？
ええ、
わかりました。月並みが、
ええ、
なんだか
creepy.
Well, the plan went perfectly. We got our gear sets back, and now we definitely pissed off our neighbors. But now, they've been looking for us. This is probably them. Oh my god, they're going to do
that. I know really like my name.
That was Russian.
Yeah, Russian back with me.
Another Russian man? He was following
me. Wait, that, yeah, that was one of the guys that was outside the thing. Like, oh, the guy on the road kind of has him. He just went to that tunnel.
That's Shannon.
Two bits is running in the road.
sure. They were in the room with me in a basement. Yeah, they got more fight. After meeting up with Kiro, I invited him to my team, and we continued to loot the rest of the town until we had enough resources to set up a small base. We headed north to try to find the guys who landed the mini-copter in the town, because we assumed maybe there'd be some free gear if Kiro and I worked together properly.
He's dead. Okay. Well,
Dylan is coming.
I'm dead. Shit. Uh-oh, man.
Headshot him? Nice. Is he dead? He's dead. He's dead. He's dead.
He's dead. He's dead.
I think that's it. I think that's it.
You okay, baby?
Yeah. Can you check the guy's mini? This is Blaster.
I didn't know you had your phone. Love you.
Oh, I did see that actually. I forgot to kill him. Yeah. This is so sick, dude. He's got so many of these underground tunnels out here. Mine had a bunch of them. He was great. Playing too much Star Trek, we're not gonna get into that, do a PT. Was it green core? Oh, there's a blue card. Ooh. Here, can you grab these pipes here? Can you do this? Oh, fuck, that's close. Yeah, let's go. I don't wanna fight this guy, I have a shit ton of stuff on. That's an 8K this early? Watch out, that was set up east. Let's go around this. So with the loot that we got from this fight, we headed back to base and we set up a tier 2 workbench and researched some things that would help us in future fights. We then took the blue card and we headed north, inland, to try to find some more puzzles and possibly our targets. So you know the guy that killed me, the guy that went for Max? He after I uploaded the video, so they raided me because I killed one of their friends. Like his friend. I don't really remember his name. Canada. And he messaged me on Discord after I uploaded that video and he said, you wouldn't have been able to kill me if I wasn't black and I moved the effing F word. Now, I'm not talking cross, dude. I'm talking maggot with an F. And he said that to me, dude. He said, what the hell? But they raided me, so why did they need to talk shit anyway? That's why when I saw him on today, I was like, alright, what the fuck? I'm gonna find you, I'm kidding you. Yeah, I don't know. He's supposed to be just a friend of this guy, but he's gonna talk to him. Because that's not all that he said in the messages that he sent. He's being a little mean, dude. I mean, I might have been a little mean back after he sent that, but. I've been reporting since then. This. It's a cannon, dude. He used a rocket launcher model for a cannon. You could put just a rocket in it and it shoots a sword. Yeah, you could shoot people. It's like CFUs. Damn, this is sick. This is like some Hacksaw Ridge shit. This is like a 1917. Wait, there's landmines here, by the way. Watch out. Oh. How did I not step? Oh, I jumped over this. I can disarm it, right? Okay, yeah. Watch out. Should we? You want to risk picking him up for gunpowder? Yeah. Well, it's like that. Yeah. One dude, you said he worked 4 months in. Which isn't even that long, I feel like. I don't know how he creates out the models. Yeah, like for the, I mean, he made the cannon. Here, there's a fuse saw here for what? Yep, fuses. I'll put it in there. That sounds so tempting. I have 11 tech trash. Okay. Dude, that's a big fight, too. That's so cool. Oh, fuck! Jesus Christ! Yeah, this is where I signed up for the right. It's funny as shit though, so I don't know, it's gonna be hard to see that. And they have custom, I'm pretty sure. So, that's scary. I don't even know where this leads. Oh, I think I see one. Yeah, yeah, there's one underneath the, what is that, the quarry or whatever. It's going up and down, it's right below. I think they're losing it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, yeah, I see one. He's right on the back side of it. There definitely is a just one. Oh, there's one. It's here. This is what they just did. Ooh, what's coming over? What's coming over? You see him? He's right. He's on me. I'm gonna kill him. He's dead? Oh, what? Where is he? Is he? I can't hit him. I can't hit him. Okay, I can pick you up. Well, it's coming on the right. Watch out, he's crouching on the right. It's like custom bed. Okay. Come back here, come back here. Well, it's pushing on the left, too. I see him. I don't think I killed him, he's just lit. Oh, fuck. Dude, I can't, okay, I killed mine. Okay, okay, okay. I killed mine too. Yeah, he's dead. Wait, what's his name? This one's Wander. Oh, fuck, this isn't them. I Ask him if he knows Braxton. Ask him if he's seen Braxton or some shit. Yo, have you seen Canada? We're reflecting Canada, man. Canada and Braxton. Come on, thank you. Yeah. Two of them? Okay, where's Mobius? Where's Mobius? Dude, I don't know the monuments. It's not Mill Base, I think. It's like where the monuments are not made. No. I had an M39 with 4 times. I think I found it. Why? What's he have? I got an M39. You have it? Yeah, I got it. Yeah. There's horses here. You want up on horses? Okay, 41 food. Did it? Oh, shit. Oh, they have pouches! Yeah. We can go. I'm ready. Let's go. Well, that was the best case scenario for that situation. We ended up getting the guns and some information on where our target could be. Now we just needed to find the military base, but we did hear some Bradley tank shots go off a little while earlier, so we assumed that might have been where it was. And I guess we got lucky.
Locked crate.